myself, Michael, I think a couple of other people, and Bob DeNiro were talking. And by the second course, and Michael asked very quietly, he said, "I understand Robert De Niro is going to be here tonight." I said, "He's sitting right next to you." The thing about Bob is that De Niro, you could be the character in a film, never even went outside, you didn't know who it was. You had no idea, you could just walk anywhere. And he had that kind of, blending in, you know? It's totally surprised. It was very quiet, too, if he misses him at dinner. So, as I said, so he started asking about it, and then basically it was the ball, the makeup, and the weight, and how that was put on, and that sort of thing. And then finally Bob asked, "Well, how do you really do it?" And Michael said, "It's acting." Which is it's a different style, you know, but it did affect Raging Bull in a very interesting way, because what I really found fascinating about the film, even at that point, I only saw this 90-minute version, was that it was